Make wudhu and get out of the toilet. If it means that someone drags you out, then let it be it. Wallahi, brothers and sisters, it broke my heart seeing some people go into the bathroom and they stay in there for hours. Some wake up before Fajr and they don't leave the bathroom except after sunrise. It's ibtila min Allah. Right? So, lahtiyat lilmuwaswis. Make wudhu, cut out the whispers, get out of the toilet. That's how, inshallah ta'ala, you're going to what? Overcome these wasawis when it comes to the wudu.